claim is biological activity of commercial crop plants against plants and submitted by K. Shinisha, Marana, Ishwan, Tipati and also Shahudhi, headed by the limitation of exploring soils. And introduction. Insects are global nuisance since they have acquired the pest status. Insect pests have affected agriculture as well as other essential commodities of human beings. These methods no doubt offer a significant control of the pests, but also bring with them certain demerits which are of environmental certain. Moreover, the controls is not permanent. This aim of pest control practice have been shifted from total eradications to keeping the pest populations below the economic injury level. Bradder, 1979, defined it in integrated pest management (IPM) as a system that is associated with environment and populations dynamics of the pest spaces, which utilizes all suitable techniques and methods to maintaining the pest populations below the economic injury level. The aims and objectives: first is disrupting or inhibiting the development of eggs, larva or pupa, blocking the molting of larvae and larva of nymphs, disrupting mating and sexual communications, and repelling larva and adults, deterring females from laying eggs, larva and adults, deterring feeding, egg blocking the ability to survive, i.e. reducing.
The view for the past several decades has relied heavily on the application of chemical insecticides. These substances have caused many problems, such as the appearance of resistant strains of pests, harmful effects on non-target organisms, often toxic to users, and may represent residual problems, high cost, and recurring application. Though biological control plays important role in modern pest control programs, but can provide control against indigenous pests. Fumigant toxicity of the essential oil from Leishmanias officinalis against the eggs of Acanthoscelaeus obtectus was assessed. The essential oil vapor also increased the subsequent mortality of hatched larvae. Most of Asian people are familiar to use crude extract substance from medicinal plant to avoid from agriculture and medical insects biting, especially mosquitoes. The volatile oil from various plant species such as neem, citronella grass were also studied on their effectiveness of repellents against mosquitoes. The three host plants supporting the majority of the DBM population in the survey area were covered crops of white mustard, vegetable brassica crops and wild radish in marginal areas. Both first and second instar larvae were more susceptible than the third and fourth instars.
Work plan and methodology. A. Work plan. First year. Literature review, culturing and standardization of insect pest or vector in laboratory conditions. Preparation of experimental setup. Second year. Carrying out bioassays on insect pest or vector and on non-target organism. The results will be subjected to statistical analysis. B. Methodology. Selected insect pest or vector. Here we can see the table given below. It shows the scientific name of the insect pest vector and the common name. Toromia operculum zeller, and its common name is potato tuber moth. Mucosa domestica, its common name is housefly. Non-target species, soil bacteria. Effects on insect pest rearing methods. P. operculum M. domestica will be reared in the laboratory. P. operculum will be maintained at 27 plus 2 degrees Celsius and 80% to 90% The laboratory RH honey, 20% solution will be used for feeding adults, while pricked potatoes will be provided as food to larvae. Rearing of M. domestica will be done at 28 plus 2 degrees Celsius and 60% to 70% RH. Bioassess. All the test oils will be dissolved in AR grade acetone 200 mg or ml, and serial dilutions will be made as per requirement. Toxicity. The selected plant oils will be examined for their toxic effects against the larvae and adults of P. operculata and M. domestica will be carried using only adults. The toxic effects of these oils will be used also studied and against the non-target organisms which included the soil bacteria. P. operculata and M. domestica in the range of 100 mg per centimeter square to 400 mg centimeter square and 100 mg centimeter square to 300 mg centimeter square respectively by residual application method. LC50 will be calculated by log profit analysis. Biochemical assay. These will be carried out on pre-pure instants treated with LC20 concentration of the test oils against P. operculata and M. domestica. Parallel controls will be also done. The amylase and invertase activities will be determined by DNSA method, while carbohydrate concentration will be estimated by anthrone method, and the estimation of protein will be done by Lowry method, and the data obtained will be subjected to appropriate statistical analysis. And the next topic will be continued by my friend.
Signification of study. What is hazardous of conventional synthetic insecticides have come into limelight in recent past. Carson 1973. The new ecologically acceptable trend of pest vector management should therefore have conjunction with environment friendly non-hazardous alternative chemical and strategies. Plant oils can be used as alternative to hazardous pesticides or insecticides. Next method continue to my friend.
Conclusion. The review was published in scientific literature on the biological controls of selected pests and diseases has led to the identification of clear knowledge gaps highlighted in previous chapters. Further, bottlenecks were revealed by seeking the possible reasons for the striking discrepancy between the rich inventory of potential biocontrol agents researched by scientists and very small number of commercial products on the market.